on exchange.
No, I ain't a hero, I just crush a lot for cash. I may save your life, but leave you bleeding in the grass. For every soul I hunted, the demons for his blazed. I always kiss my corporate if you got that money raised. If you fit the profile, I go the extra mile. Try living in exile, you gon' be there for a while. It's best you cop a smile and swallow back the bile. You need to come and fix me, cause quitting ain't my style. But what you gonna do when all around you is skulls shattering, blood splattering, and arrow shafts clattering? What you gonna do when every enemy falls? It's replaced by another like they're bleeding from the walls. The only thing I know is what I always do. Rely on my partner and army of two. Our assistance was required by the woman of my dreams. Her body was a truth, was such a pretty little liar. Had us dive into the realm like the Terran underside. Forge of locusts like creatures on our way with every stride. Roadie run for cover so we can stay alive. Partner falls in battle, throw a potion to revive. No room for inventory, just grab what we need. Summary execution for anything that bleeds. Unload a grip of arrows cause we found a whole bunch and kill a couple dozen like they hear the bones crunching. Towns you see enough, we'll be back home in time for luncheon. Use up all our gold so we can build our own dungeon. The further in we went, it got a lot more real. It wasn't just enough to use our wits and our skills. Use our bows with explosives, froze or corrosives. Enhance each other's skills with the magic that we boasted. Melted in the shadows so the dark would hide us. If we got lost, our spirit guides would ride us.
Started off as a chore, little more than a bore. But as a plot thickened, all we